Hey everybody, and welcome back to O'Doyle Rules Gaming. My name is Jason, and we're going to jump back into Forspoken, where we left off last time. We had just completed, just defeated Taunt the Sila. Looked like the new magic abilities are possibly fire. Fire, magic. Yeah. About to find out where we're going from there, so let's jump right into it, shall we? Damned if you do.
What's wrong? You're awfully quiet.
I just took someone's life.
With good reason. The people of Cipal will thank you for it.
I really thought it would... I don't know. I just wanted to punish her. Thought it would make me feel better.
But it didn't?
No.
It's no easy thing to take the life of another.
Well, I've taken out break zombies, but only in self-defense. This I did out of anger. It was premeditated.
It was self-preservation. She was never going to stop coming after you. More innocents would have died. More Olivias.
I guess. Kill one to save many, right?
Exactly.
A hero's welcome.
Hey, Cuff.
You didn't do badly, you know. She was no ordinary opponent.
Was that a compliment?
Don't point at it. How do you feel?
Mentally, a 4. Physically, a 10. Oddly, I feel pretty good for a girl who's just had the shit kicked out of her.
You absorbed Sila's energy, it restored your strength, healed you.
No shit, I was there.
And, as you put it, you leveled up. The binding spell the Taunt has placed upon me seems to have loosened a little too. Much obliged.
Well, whatever happened, it's gonna make surviving in this funhouse easier for both of us.
Brighter paths ahead. Time to head back to Cipal, tell the people that Sila's shadow no longer hangs over.
Now Sila's gone, I just need to get Bob to teach me how to use the Tirana. Then I'm out of here.
You really think he's in a fit state to teach you anything?
I have to believe he is. Gotta think positive. Can't wait to click my heels 3 times.
Is that how your people celebrate victory or something? You really do have the strangest customs.
By the way, I think I'm starting to understand these Athian letters.
Oh, I'm very impressive. Swift learner, eh?
Nah, I actually picked up on French pretty quickly when I was in school.
Is that another Earth language?
Oui, monsieur.
That's a yes, I take it?
Sila's magic. Frey has absorbed Taunt the Sila's magic powers. And can now use her spells and abilities. As a result, a new skill tree can now be accessed via the magic section on the main menu. Sweet. Okay. Leave the town. Let's check out some of this new magic. Okay, so this is Taunt the Sila's magic. Oh, what is this? Arcs. Oh, that's the one I see in the trailers, the flame sword. A lightning quick area slice with a huge magical sword in midair. It won't go as far, but will deal more damage. Okay, what is this here? I want that one. Summons a magical sword that slices into the enemy. Cool. Oh, that looks awesome. No, we get to kick too. Yes! That's awesome. We get to summon, what is it? Summon a host of fiery soldiers to attack the enemy. Nice. All right, what is this here? Ooh, physical combat with magic, obviously, but yeah. Okay. All right, so where are we at? Up in the ground, sending you flying back. Yeah, okay. So let's go ahead and leave the town as it's asking us to do. Oh, well, okay. All right, Silas Zip Spell. The spell allows you to pick an anchor point on a distant wall or surface, jump towards it at speed. It can be combined with Frey's jumping and parkour skills to make getting around Athia a whole lot easier. Use it by pressing square.
Why don't we try out your new gifts?
Yeah, why not?
Ooh. All right. Special zipping circumstances. Locking on to certain objects or terrain features with the zip spell can trigger special actions. Play around with it and try it out everywhere you go. You never know what could happen. All right, cool.
Keep an eye out for places where you can put your new skills to use.
Ah, okay. Okay, to use another Tanta's magic, you'll have to switch to their spell set. You can do this by pressing L1 plus R1 plus right, giving you access to a completely different selection of attacks or certain magic spells. You can also do this using just left and right. I would just rather use left and right. That makes more sense.
Okay. This one's going to be a chore.
Not the pep talk I needed. Got you on your toes now.
Now's your chance.
On it.
Cool.
Oof. Gross.
Yeah.
Wait, there was something. I thought there was like. Yeah.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
Are you going to read something?
Well, yeah. Okay.
Challenge accepted.
Can I use fast travel function? Go to the map section of the menu and travel instantly back to Cipal.
We gotta keep our heads on a swivel.
What?
It's just a way to say we need to keep our eyes peeled.
That sounds disgusting.
Forget it. Just stay alert. There might be monsters.
Peeled eyes, indeed. Do you realize we're not the monsters here?
Might as well pocket this.
Oh yeah, I turned on that auto pickup. That is so much better. Hey,
Partha, all the way out here.
Well, Frey, feeling lucky today?
Mm-hmm. Temper boost Frey's attacking abilities to the max.
Guess it's my lucky day. Hey.
Okay, Frey falls from too high up. When she's out of stamina, she can take serious damage. Even a little stamina will allow her to avoid this by using magic parkour. So try to always keep a little bit in reserve when exploring. Okay, yeah, sure.
The break is getting worse.
Meaning we're fucked?
That's rather up to you.
That's pretty cool, that first shot.
Time is of the essence, Frey.
Is that supposed to be helpful?
Are you trying to get yourself killed?
Yes.
Oh yeah, that's exactly what I'm trying to do. Ow!
Yeah, we already did that one.
over one joyless realm, huh?
But did she make it joyless?
Not bad, I guess.
Yes, ought to come in handy. Absolutely. Like a hawk.
Oh, that was cool.
I sense something distinctly unpleasant.
You think maybe we should try and go around?
I'll leave that decision to you, but caution is strongly advised. Okay, I gotta. Oh no, not that one. How do I? Ah, here we go.
Frey.
stay in it. Okay.
I feel it. It's not much, but you never know.
That was actually pretty awesome.
Should be easy enough.
If only that were true of every battle. Look out!
Like that! Bring in the pain! Small fry are all yours. Glad we're out of there.
Yes, the air in there didn't seem particularly pleasant.
Nah, it just felt... ugh.
Flying there.
Woo! Yeah!
Huh. I'm not sure we can guarantee it won't fall down when you're inside, you know?
If you're trying to lighten the mood, it's really not working. Got you on your toes now! Time for my favorite!
Now's your chance!
Here it comes! Done and done.
Probably one for the history books.
Whoa!
Something tells me our friend here is protecting something.
Ah. That's not doing much. Getting to be one tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes.
Let's see. What do we got?
A necklace worn by Tanta Sila. Its name means heirloom of the warrior maidens. Increases the effects of Sila's signature red magic. Okay, cool.
I can see why this was worth protecting. This should come in handy.
Forgetting something?
No. Wait, am I?
Wouldn't want to leave any goodies behind.
Huh. What's this?
A painting depicting a small fishing village on the coast of Pranos. This was once an idyllic place where parents walked hand in hand with their children and local fishermen hauled in great catches from which the region's most admired cuisine was made. Well, the scene, yeah, okay. Having a hard time reading today.
The place looks so peaceful. Wish it could have stayed that way.
Well, it didn't. So if you're quite finished moping about things you can't change, consumables.
I'll try not to consume them all at once.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat.
Look out!
Yeah.
Where'd you go?
I may not be able to protect you as well as I usually do.
Great. That's all I need.
Where was it? I just saw it. Was right. Was that it?
What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh? Bullseye! Ha! Can't complain about an easy ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood pumping. There's no one around. Did you do something to invade him?
Whoa! Take that!
First moments of any battle are crucial.
Tell me that now.
Nothing but small fry.
No complaints here.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Keep your wits about you.
Very much in the room. Thanks. Much obliged.
Well, finish the job.
How'd you like this? Take that. Work there.
It was an acceptable effort, yes.
Wow, motivational goal. Straight up amazing, am I right?
A little modesty wouldn't hurt.
Anybody home?
Thankfully not.
Got some time to kill. Could read a book.
Hey, that was...
This might be a tad tricky. Thinking of making something.
Ah, oh, I only got 6 of 15. Okay. So I gotta do another 9. Oh, which ones?
For the books. Literally, I mean.
All right, cool. Modify's done. I didn't realize it was going to be that easy.
Gonna get a lot of use out of this.
Okay.
You have a snooze button I could hit?
Hit me, and I'll never wake you up again.
All right.
Break time's over. Let's get moving.
Says the guy who can't even open the door to leave.
Why would I need to? I have you.
Don't worry, this'll be quick.
I do hope so. Get out of the way. Very satisfying facing enemies of this caliber.
Yeah, it does feel kind of pointless.
Okay.
Too slow. Got you on your toes now.
Onto this.
Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we? Try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I?
Needn't have worried about you coming out of that one unscathed.
Oh, you were worried about me?
Only in as much as I'm done for if you get yourself killed. Slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover.
Something?
That's not doing much. Smoking! Close!
Do I sense you getting better at this, Frey?
How could I not? It's that or get my ass whooped. Thanks for having me.
So rare to meet a polite young lady these days.
One must do one's best. How did I do?
Not the most impressive find.
Hey, a freebie's a freebie.
Imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. Monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise? This looks like a big one.
Eat shit! More of a challenge.
I'm very glad to hear it.
Ha! 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 Eat it. Nope, not working.
Now, quickly!
All right! Got one for ya. What do we do if someone's in here?
Say hello? Comment on the weather?
I'm pretty sure they won't be the chatty type.
Better than nothing, I suppose?
I'll be the judge of that.
Of every battle.
Got him. Got him. Oh, come on. This is gonna sting.
The opposition did help quite a bit.
Is it close?
Not really, no.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. They're gonna have to try harder than that.
Let's pray that they don't try too hard. This.
look out.
Your skills are coming along.
That was awesome.
Guess so, huh?
Did you find something?
Pretty well for a lump of metal.
When I need to, yes. It's nice and quiet.
Quiet, yeah. Nice. Nah, the jury's out.
Suit yourself.
Highly corrupted areas, the break makes some areas extremely dangerous indeed, mainly due to the presence of frighteningly powerful enemies known as nightmares. Make sure you are well prepared before entering any such area. Okay.
Oh, do the legwork for a change.
Not something the bear braces are famed for, I'm afraid.
Right on the money. Got you on your toes now. I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
Check it out, fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
I don't know if I already completed this one or not. Can I redo them anyways? I don't know. This is really bright. Okay. Yeah, it looks like I did because all these doors are open. Oh yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and head in. Okay, so where are we gonna go?
Satisfying facing enemies of this caliber.
Yeah, it does feel kind of pointless. Wait, what is that?
Shall we take a look?
Gameplay flashbacks. Certain monuments will allow you to take on challenges that will earn you mana and other rewards if you can complete them. You can attempt them as many times as you like, so keep trying until you've bagged everything on offer. You can also attempt these challenges directly from the map, so if you want to come back to them when you're better prepared, you can easily do so. Excuse me.
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Defeat as many enemies as you can within the time limit. Beating consecutive foes without taking damage will earn you bonus. Okay. Alright, cool. How much time do I have? Take out all the enemies within the time limit. Okay, look at this part. And what's my time limit?
Alright, let's just go for it.
Best not to overthink these things, eh?
I got just the thing.
Stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
Yeah. Gotta stay in it. Bring it! Come on.
Something when you put your mind to it.
No, right.
You're proud of me? Aw, shucks.
Cool.
No, let's just say I'm pleasantly surprised.
Jeez. Alright, Cool.
Money is completely useless in Afia.
Did pretty good that time.
Reasonably, yes. Better than nothing, I suppose.
I'll be the judge of that.
Did I already do that one? I think I did. No, I didn't do it. Okay, we're good.
Was this a village?
Maybe once.
Not the most uplifting sight. Quick breather?
Please, I'm out on my feet here.
Cool.
I've changed my mind. Can we chill a little longer?
Certainly. Just don't count on me waking you up this time.
Wait. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Let's go.
Whatever it is, it's definitely not important.
You don't know that.
It does, doesn't it? You certainly picked up some nice... little tricks.
What was I gonna make again? Let's move.
Yes, we've a long way to go yet.
Ugh, new pillar.
Oh, damn! Take that! Mother Nature!
One always wishes they'd make it a little more interesting.
Nah, all good with nice, easy wins, thanks.
There must be a way I can use my New York street smarts to make a quick buck around here.
And where would you fritter away your ill-gotten gains?
Who says fritter? Good question.
Not much point in making money you can't spend.
Right in the sweet spot!
Your skills are coming along.
Guess so, huh?
Something nearby.
Defense plus 5. Cool.
Pick up the pace, will you?
Guess that means we are nowhere close. Oh! Hey, this place looks pretty unique. This'll be a good one. Wonder what's at the top of this one.
Hopefully not.
Silas' power, uniquely among those of our beloved Tontus, lends itself perfectly to the art of war. She is capable of magically bolstering her strength to such a degree that her gaze alone might turn boulders to dust, and her cry shred steel like paper. Blessed with the power to summon a might so formidable that entire armies would kneel before it. And yet she rarely has need of it, for her strength and skill are unrivaled even without magical enhancements.
Monsters.
There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover. Got you on your toes now. Take that. What do you think?
I think you've defeated several enemies.
Oh, never mind. Gotcha.
Fair to middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole.
What are we in the mood for today?
Oh, wow, I could have done that one. Okay, well, I'm going to finish the client and then we'll do that one. The break inserts its influence on everything it touches, whether organic or inorganic, but the exact effects vary widely. While the effect on human and animals is easy enough to detect, the change brought about in other substances are much more subtle but no less profound. Powers similar to those of four Tantas magic have been detected in some minerals, for instance, powers which some have theorized can be harnessed to devastating effect.
We should pick up some of this stuff if we find it, huh?
Yes, looks like it'll come in very handy indeed.
Aha, look at this.
How far now?
We're getting closer. Gosh, look at you go.
I know, right?
Come on, go that way. I don't want to backflip off.
Yeah.
Nope. What the? Go up, 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 up. I like missing something.
Horribly hot and painfully dry.
Not a great combo.
Well, at least we don't have to live here.
Wasting time.
It's not much, but you never know. Not the most impressive find.
Hey, freebie's a freebie.
You're starting to cover some impressive distances.
I am pretty amazing, huh?
Thank you.
I'm going the wrong direction. Oh my god, that's...
What one might call a gaggle of troublemakers.
The weak ones hunt in packs, huh? Bullseye! We got this! Ugh. More of a challenge.
I'm very glad to hear it.
Go, now we're getting somewhere.
Oof, we'll not be missing that place.
But the brutally inhospitable climate was so charming.
This place gives me the creeps.
Yes. What is it about deserted houses?
You're not joking, are you?
Look out!
This. Got him.
God damn it.
Let's not be ungrateful now.
Got one for ya. How'd you like this?
Went pretty well, all things considered.
I'll say. Can't believe you won.
I'd be insulted, but I'm a little surprised myself. Oh man, I bet the kids in town are gonna frame you. Go. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They certainly have plenty to be excited about.
We'll pocket this.
Something's there. Watch your window.
You pretend we didn't notice?
Is that what I expected?
Didn't even break a sweat.
Now's your chance.
On it! Can't complain about an easy ride.
Can't you? Doesn't exactly get the blood pumping.
Is it, clouds all the way down?
Oh, there's solid ground somewhere under there. Somewhat brake tainted, but you can't end everything.
Guess we don't have much choice.
We should be safe here.
Good. I'm exhausted. All right, let's do this. Almost like a warm, fuzzy blanket.
I'm sure that's an appropriate comparison.
Okay, so these are the ones that I can. A blood grade, okay, so. Mm. Which one do I have equipped right now? The shrift, it looks like. Shrift. Okay. So, point out that I want to upgrade the shrift.
Okay. Another day's adventure awaits.
You make it sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood.
Feel like I can breathe easier when Cipal comes into view.
Because fresh supplies are close at hand?
No, because there are actual human beings there.
Good to see you back.
Yeah, it was intense, but I made it. I killed Syla.
I'm sorry, it must have been awful, but thanks to you, the break had stopped advancing. You have given us a glimmer of hope. Oh, I meant to tell you, there's a celebration at the tavern. You'll stop by, won't you?
Do you have more pictures of outside?
Oh yeah, a ton of them.
They're so pretty. I've never seen anything like them.
Wow! Thank you so much!
You're very welcome.
Okay. Monochrome filter will take your photo. Cool. Newspaper frame. Cool. Okay.
Oh, Tantra's blessings. Our hero.
What?
Why, the corruption has stopped. The corruption has stopped spreading. And that can only mean that something happened to the Tantra. You happened.
Sorry, I'm a little hungry here, so I've been playing quite a bit here. It's, yeah. Alright, cool. So,
So Tanta Sila's gone. Good. Perhaps now we can live in peace.
See you soon, Frey. How do you do?
It's good to see you back, safe and sound.
People dancing and hurting.
It isn't my fairy ungodmother. Thought they taught you not to judge a book by its cover. No? Okay. You get that one, being a librarian and all.
Archivist.
Look, the point is, I did it. Are you impressed?
Should I be?
Yeah, it wasn't a walk in the park.
No, I don't imagine it was. But I fear this is only a temporary victory. The Tantas are deeply connected. They may be at odds with one another now. but their bond is ancient. Like the four wheels of a wagon. Together they keep things on track. Break one, and they're all off kilter.
Clank!
There will be repercussions.
What kind of repercussions?
That I can't predict, but something tells me we'll find out soon enough.
Ooh, foreshadowing.
Sure.
I hear there's a celebration in your honor, the Shady Tree. You should go and revel in your victory, Tanta Slayer.
You get a party for killing one Tanta. Just imagine what they'll give you for killing all four.
No thanks.
Perhaps they'll name a village after you.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, yeah, that would be pretty cool. But no, I'm not planning on killing any more Tantas. I barely survived this one.
You're not heading to the tavern.
Oh, I can't dress right now? Oh, okay.
Look! It's the hero of the hour!
Oh, look at these people celebrating our victory.
Ah, you're just jealous they don't know who you are.
Well, I did play a vital role in your much-vaunted triumph, you know?
Huh. I guess you're right. Well, I appreciate you, Cuff. Thanks. I couldn't have done it without you.
Could this be? Are we becoming friends?
All right, whoa. I'd say civil colleagues who tolerate each other. I think I've earned this pint.
A cheers for Liberator!
Right. So, we're gonna go ahead and call it here. Yeah. That was quite fun, getting back here. I could have fast traveled, yeah, but I enjoyed actually taking that long route and doing all the fighting and everything. This game, I'm actually really enjoying this game. I'm not understanding where all the hate is coming from on this game. It's so much fun. It really is. I really enjoy it. Anyway, so if you like what you see, go ahead and click that like button. Subscribe if you want to, and leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. I already asked this one once before, but does this really deserve all the hate? Because my big thing is, this is fun. Some parts of it may be a little meh, as far as the writing and whatnot, but it's a lot of fun, and that's what's important to me. I'm having fun with this, so yeah. Anyways, let me know what you think down below. Until next time.